News right now from the UConn campus and stores. A student has been arrested there for spray painting a swastika on a school building. Police say the anti-Semitic graffiti was discovered on a chemistry building across the street from UConn Hillel. Police charged Christopher Piper, who you see right there, with intimidation and criminal mischief.